You won't find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better deals in all of Harran. You won't find better stuff anywhere else. Find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better deals in all of Harran. Find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find bed.
What are you doing out here? Thank you. Right, the roof's been painted.
Good. Now there is one last thing. There's a duffel bag in a locker on the second floor. I'd like it, since you...
What is it, Miss Mikhail?
You're worse than cream. Very well. I accept your terms.
Empty, of course.
Sorry, Crane.
Grim said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not what you think. I would have taken you with me. I contacted the evac when you were off getting the paint. I had to tell who would be on board, so I gave them your name. Now, I don't know who you are, but they knew. And they said you were a no-go. So I had to send you on that phony money run.
Ah! Crane. How's your day been?
Yeah, I thought we had an understanding. Another thing. Good luck.
Exactly.
That's a wrap. Brilliant. Whoever the hero of this movie is, you totally became that guy. I mean, it was mesmerizing to watch. I'll be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're available. Here's your money.
Thank you. Yeah. Ah! Yeah!
see a friendly face for a change. Right now, safety.
Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Holy shit. I thought I was finished. Thank you, my friend.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone.
Oh yeah, my mic's muted. My bad.
And he has taken my...
What's up, dude? I totally forgot it was muted. Bitch.
Okay, can you tell me what happened? Do you know where he's... I'm sorry, Salma. I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
Alright, sweet. Thanks, dude.
Dawood! Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me, either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe. I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
Z Gamer.
Thank you.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Speak English, man. I'm tired.
Place the stalks in the brazier and we...
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the fountain of crying blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened. Under the deceitful number 9, the shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is, and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
Gotta be shitting me, dude. He climbs so slow. Oh man, I'm tired. What the hell? I know why I can't jump. Too tired to even fucking care. I can hardly keep my fucking eyes open.
this.
This is it for you.
Fountain of crying blood. Guess that's what that is. People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it. Clairvoyant, or I'm being set up. I guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then. Deceitful nine, of course. Now how do I find a key in all this mess?
I thought I already found a key. Because I picked up the staff room key. So, like, wouldn't that count? Check room 206. Room 206. unless it's like a typo. That shit says 206. It literally says check room 206. Oh, I know why, because that is room 206, but then, okay, I get it. But see, shit, I picked up the staff room key, but it's not letting me in. Total sense. It lets me use the key card here. Oh, 206. You know what? Might as well get all of them. lock thing.
Deceitful Nine, of course. Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began. Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Hmm.
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. Are you all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could...
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy. Ugh. switched all three valves.
Brilliant. Now, you just have to do the same in the main pumping station. Give me a shout once you're there.
Okay, what now?
Look for the main valve.
Company!
Done. Mort, any progress?
Yes, yes! We've got water in, not just in our building, but in my whole district, too. You did my job and you did it well. Even the fountain works again. Amazing, Craig.
Good. Now it's better to drink water than energy drinks.
Thank you.
Thank you.